my life. You're a good man, and you want a pen?
Ignore you, walking towards you, with my head down, looking at the ground. I'm embarrassed for you, paranoia. What did I do wrong? It's time, that's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you.
I got nothing. You steered me wrong at every turn.
I know.
Sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trying to them!
Listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't want to know my hurt yet. Let me guess, you want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me. I just want to be alone right now. It all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them all like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're gonna offer more. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. Give it all to you.
Why does everybody in my life let me down?
That's Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and we moved, I felt abandoned.
Really? Why? Why?
You lied to me.
Done lying to me, and you should stop lying to yourself.
What do you want?
Don't talk down to me. I'm your friend, I don't want any.
Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even want to go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me eventually. I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you want to be friends now? Okay.
Gee, you gotta get out of here!
I can't leave you, Mikey!
Talk about the good times, it didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
It's like we're on the edge right now.
Saying that being with you again has been so special.